Children, do you observe the difference between two pictures? Let's see. First picture is with description. Second picture is without description. Let's match the pictures with suitable words. Here are some words related to those pictures. Mountains, desert, rails, camel, desert tree, river, pond, forest, fields, bridge, tunnel, wheels, face, engine, bogies, tail, valley. Okay, these are mountains. Where is the desert here? Let's see, what is this? This is desert. This is desert animal. You know, what is this animal? Yes, this is camel. This is desert tree, palm tree. Where are rails? These are rails. Here also, these are rails. River. This is river. This is river. Forest. This is forest. Fields. These are fields. This area is fields. Bridge. You know? Do you know where is bridge here? Yes. This is bridge. Tunnel. This is tunnel. This is tunnel. Wheels. The rail raja has wheels to move. These are wheels. Face. This is rail raja's face. Here, rail raja has engine as its face. Bogies. These are bogies. I mean, this is tail part of the train. Valley. Here are valleys. Okay, some description is here. My name is Rail Raja. I have many wheels. I run on rails. My engine is my face. My bogies are my tail. Okay, let's see. What's the name? Rail Raja. The train's name is Rail Raja. It has many wheels here. It has many wheels. For what? To run on the rails. To run on the rails. My engine is my face. Here it is. This part. This is engine part. It is Rail Raja's face. And then bogies. Where are the bogies? Here are bogies. These are tail part of the Rail Raja. Okay. One thing is for you. How does it sound? Yes, right. It makes sound coo coo chuk chuk coo coo chuk chuk. Next, some description about the picture. Okay, first of all, look at this. I go through forests, tunnels, deserts, fields, valleys. Then I pass over bridges and rivers. I go along mountains, ponds, lakes. Let's see in the picture. I go through forests. Where is it? Number 5. Okay. I go through forests, tunnels, deserts, fields, valleys. These are fields and this is forest area. Tunnel. This is tunnel. Desert. This is desert. Rail Raja goes through these forests, tunnels, deserts, fields and valleys. Next, I pass over bridges. How does Rail Raja pass over? It pass over bridges and also pass over river also. Here is the bridge and it is river. Rail Raja passes over bridge and river also. Then I go along mountains. Where is it written passing? I pass over bridges and rivers. Then I go along mountains, ponds, lakes. These are mountains. You are all know these are mountains. Rail Raja goes along the mountains, ponds, lakes also. Finally, one thing. Does the train go to everywhere? Yes, it goes everywhere. I mean towns, cities. Yes. And does it take all kinds of people? Yeah. Rich, poor and related to any language or state. Okay. That's fine answer. Look at this. You all are my friends. I take you all to your places. Who is saying this? Yes, right. Rail Raja saying this. You all are my friends. Okay. Thank you, Rail Raja. Thank you, everybody.